Very interesting and unbelievable table, far away from being coincidence, as you will see yourself. How to explain it? What is the message behind? No, you should try to understand. But what we have here is the following. The first thing, you can see in the center, Donald Trump, millions of Torah, Trump here. And parallel to son of Jesse, both of them are Messiah, son of Jesse, Messiah. And Donald Trump, Cyrus, was called also by God, as Isaiah says, Messiah, Mashiach Hashem, Messiah of God. And this is like the son of Joseph, who helped Israel to settle, to get back their land, which God promised them. So Donald Trump already started recognizing Jerusalem on ice, and definitely carries on, if not the leftists would disturb the Democrats and so on. The leftists in Israel so could carry on what he wanted to do more, to recognize the settlements. No, but the Satan, you know, is the left disturbed. But what we see is that, you know, that it will be because unbelievable, I never found Donald Trump together, and especially in such a way, very significant when it comes here, parallel to son of Jesse, and minimal Trump. One should know that really Dr. Rothenberg, who makes this program, says that more important statistic is minimal and best meeting. No doubt, you don't have better than this. I'm sure the statistics also will be very high to find such a thing. Now, what is really behind the basis of all this table? This is what you see here. Shnat Mashiach, the year of the Messiah. From where it starts? From 5780. Yeah, unbelievable. As we see, all the developments which start. Also, it is interesting to point out that you have your son of Joseph, yeah, and you have here also the word peace, shalom, yeah. Because this is exactly what Donald Trump started now. You know, the disturbances from the others. Now we have son of Joseph, we have also Ephraim, and we have Cyrus definitely. But the most interesting is, Elijah comes here by the way. The most interesting are the verses that you see here. So what is interesting, because the whole of the Vilna Gaon, we know that we have in the Torah, by 5,808 something like this verses. And he says that each one indicates to the year, which is really against things which happened in this year. So what we have here this year, what you have here, which says, Ki goy ovedet sot ema, is a 5,780. Verse, which is exactly ours here. The second one, which says, Lu yaskilu zot, yabin lo achitam, is a 5781. Unbelievable. Clearly indicates to what is going on. Now, for this year, you have this verse. For they are a folk void of sense. Yeah, unfortunately, we see it. They cannot solve their problem, lacking in all these commandments. Where the wise, they would think upon this, gain insight into their future. So it is very interesting that exactly this year is a year, you know, that they cannot find good advice to how to solve the problem of this. Right, balloons which are going there, rockets and corona, yeah, all this, lots of problems. So they're lacking in all this. But what is the answer? Gain insight into their future. Try to understand, to open your mind, to understand there is a Torah, the blueprint of creation, and everything which is happening is there. So again, very, very significant table, as we said. So we have here Donald Trump, minimal, and parallel to son of Jesse, Ben Ishai, with Elijah. And you have ear, the ear, this ear, Shnat Mashiach, the ear of Messiah, which starts from 5780. So we open that, we hope really that just now we start a new era, you know, as the Torah says. Later on, people will open their mind, they will see the future. So interesting and significant table for our time.